Alabama State celebrating 75 seasons of Hornet basketball with a clash with one of its oldest rivals, the Alabama A&M Bulldogs, in town. But with many of ASU's former stars in attendance, the Hornets' Chris Duncan shines the brightest. The preseason pick for Conference Defensive Player of the Year shows his offensive moves on the surge. But Duncan would have to watch some crazy defense here by Alabama A&M. Jeremy Crutcher steals, pushes it ahead to Cornelius Hester for the easy bucket. But he wouldn't be finished either. On the other end of the floor, Tremaine Butler fights his way hard to the rack for the deuce. And the fans like what they see out there. And, of course, they're getting on to Alabama A&M because, after all, these two teams do not like each other. And anytime they get on the floor, you're going to see some competitive banter. Competitive banter was nothing new for Dwayne Harvey. He gets the steal here and goes coast to coast, making to Mexico, putting that pumpkin in the basket. It's all about Duncan, who didn't have to carry the load all by himself. He did have 19 points on the night. Alabama State looking pretty good. They end up winning this by a final count of 82-68 behind Duncan's flawless shooting. The ladies in action as well, and Alabama State's ladies wearing pink in support of breast cancer awareness. And Brittany Strickland will get things rolling for the Bulldogs out to Waquita Tober. And they're off to the races. Alabama A&M would lead and continue to lead until Melissa Jones goes inside with a kiss off the glass. Tanika Jackson didn't have any points in the first half. She's the Hornets' leading scorer. But she would finally get something to drop at that point, but it would not be enough as the Lady Hornets fall to Alabama A&M 60-47. In Montgomery, Alabama, I'm Dee Jackson, Inside the Game.